Hey guys, Dylan here with RPGaDay question number 13, which is, what game experience has changed the way you play? And this one is actually going to be a LARP experience. So there's a LARP that I used to play that I played a character in for almost 5 years. And eventually he reached the end of his story, he achieved his goal, and he moved on. This story isn't really about him, it's about what happened when I made a new character. So my next character was almost the antithesis of the first character. The first character while he was emotional, he was very calculating, he was kind of cold, he was not above manipulation and using people to achieve his ends. The new character was loud, brash, forthright, honest, and very fiery. So they're a completely different character with a completely set of values. But what happened to change the way I play is that someone whose character had not been good friends, which is to say, had really hated my first character. The player of that character came up to me after that game and said, I wasn't aware that you were able to play such a different character. And in that moment, I kind of realized that it's very important for people who are playing an RPG, especially in a LARP context where there's dozens or even hundreds of people, to take time to connect out of play as well. Because if you only meet somebody in the context of the character they're playing, it's very easy, because this is, you know, how our minds work, that you just kind of assume they're that way. If you never interact with them in any other mode of behavior, then of course you kind of think, oh, well, that's just how they are. This person is just cold and calculating and cruel and rude, but it can often not be true, as it was in my case. So that kind of opened my eyes to the importance of out-of-play connections and to the importance of making sure that we know each other as humans in addition to knowing each other as characters. So what happened to you? What has happened to you to change the way that you play RPGs in general? Let me know down in the comments. And as always, if you enjoyed this video, please be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. I will see you guys next time for RPG A Day.